Hello there. This is a short pure data tutorial on how to make an abstraction with GUI objects showing. So I have dispatch that already works, which is a key that I can turn on or off whenever the messages are passed. I'm going to select these numbers which correlate to these letters on my keyboard. So if I turn on the spigot and keep my caps lock on, I play this drum synth that I have down here. If you want to find this drum synth, it's from the channel Really Useful Plugins. A link to that channel is in the description below. All right. So, let's say I only want to have the GUI objects, which are these little objects here. The stuff that tells me when I'm actually playing. So, let's do graph on parent. To get to this place, you just have to right-click the open canvas, go on properties, and let's change this margin to 100 and 100, make it a bit closer, it's 160, 100 on the Y size, so it's 160 pixels on X range, and on the Y range it's on 100 pixels, and the margin is pretty much where you're going to put this part, basically. Let's put our GUI objects inside, because whatever is on the inside of this is going to appear when I write the name of this patch. Right. And let's also throw in a volume control. So put that there. 0 to 1. Let's make it a purple color. There we go, it's working. Now all we have to do is, and let's just, if this is going to be used in another patch, let's just change this to outlet tilde, and now let's save this into an external. In pure data, you have an externals file, which is usually created when you install the program. If not, just create it and route it. I'm going to show you how to do that in a second. So I already have a file here. I'm just going to save over it. Same one. It's going to be called drum rack. And now, when I create a new file, before we do that, to create the path to where to find this, I'll just delete this and redo it. You're going to find this. If you've downloaded and already created these are the libraries you can download on the help. So I'm here in help, find externals. You can look for other libraries using this. And every time you download that, you go to preferences, path, new, have that saved. So now we go down to the YouTube library, which is the library I'm creating right now. Apply, okay. Now, when I create on a new canvas, I do drum rack disappears with a little outlet. So let's put that to a doc tilde. DSP's on. Open the volume. And there you have it. There you have it. A GUI abstraction with an abstraction with GUI objects appearing. Now, if you don't want the name of the object to appear, you just go to the properties of it and you just hide the name. Sometimes you don't really want the name sticking out all the time. By the way, this also works for when you have an abstraction like this. So in here, you can do everything I just did and then just pass that to a subpatch. This works for both subpatches and when you want to use this patch in some other area. In another patch, for example, like I just did. So that's about it. Like, share, subscribe, and if you'd like to have any other tutorials on any subject, please comment below, and please also enjoy some of the other videos I've created. I also create other music videos based on pure data. Thanks a lot, and see you around.